Hello, Queen Lazy family. We are here again, guys. Oh, I miss you. I miss you. I miss you. Today I'm here just for a short message. Yes, today I'm here for a short message. And guys, maybe some of you may think I'm crazy. I'm going crazy. I'm not correct. Oh, I don't care. But excuse me, something just popped into my mind this morning. I said, let me share it here. Yeah. I just took a mirror. I sat in front. After taking my shower, I just took a mirror and I sat in front of it. And I was like, wow. God creation is very beautiful. Yes, sometimes you need to take a mirror and sit in front of it and admire yourself. No matter what, don't let anybody... Don't let anybody, I repeat myself, don't let anybody undergrade you, like underestimate you. You be proud of yourself no matter what. No matter what, because nobody is perfect in this life. No human being is perfect, guys. So no matter what, just appreciate yourself, admire yourself, love yourself, guys, love yourself. Yes, no matter how you look, don't let anything break you down. Admire yourself, because God knows why he created you like that. So just admire yourself. Look at me, just look at me. I'm just admiring myself. I know I'm beautiful. Even if I'm not, I know I'm beautiful. Even if someone will say I'm ugly, I don't care. But to me, I tell myself I'm beautiful. Yes, and I'm so lovely, guys. I love you all. Today I'm here. I just came here to share this thing. Don't say I'm crazy, guys. I just love you, and I want to share something with you guys. I always want to talk to you guys. Thank you. Subscribe. Don't subscribe to my YouTube channel. The notification bell is very important. Click on it. Guys, what are you waiting for? If you are not part of this family, click on the notification bell and join this big family, Queen Lizzie family.